just days after Britney Spears delivered a revealing speech during her court hearing about her ongoing conservatorship battle, the pop star's brother-in-law defended her family. Jamie Lynn Spears' husband, Jamie Watson, told the New York Post that Britney's family loves her and wants the best for her after the singer said she would, quote, honestly like to sue my family at the Los Angeles court hearing on Wednesday. Quote, I wouldn't be around people who weren't. Who wouldn't want to be in support of Britney? Britney's brother-in-law told the publication. Jamie Watson's comments come just days after the 39-year-old expressed her frustration to a Los Angeles court over her longtime conservatorship, which has been managed by her father, Jamie, since 2008. Quote, after I've told the whole world I'm okay, it's a lie. I'm not happy, I can't sleep, I'm depressed, I cry every day. It's embarrassing and demoralizing what I've been through. I didn't think anybody would believe me, she said. Britney continued by saying she doesn't think she can go on for the rest of her life like this. Quote, I've worked since I was 17 years old. I truly believe this conservatorship is abuse. I don't feel like I can live a whole life, she told the judge at the time. Britney's father responded to the singer's claims at Wednesday's court hearing through a statement read by his attorney, which said, quote, Mr. Spears is sorry to see his daughter suffering and in so much pain. Mr. Spears loves his daughter and misses her very much.